next to a lobster. I'm gonna grab some of my cornstarch. To try the lobster. Before we put a deep fryer. Okay, we're ready for the lobster. This one need to cook a little more longer. Put that in first. Alright. We need the rest. This one needs a little more longer. Put a garlic there. About a minute and a half. Jalapeno. And no oil, no nothing, okay? We need just to toss the spices. So you put it in a hot wok, right, slowly cooking, bring out a plate, okay? Go on a low heat, like that, low heat. Flavor coming, getting brown. Put the lobster in there. A little spice infuses the lobster. It brings a lot of flavor to the lobster. At the end, we have our spiced salt. We have a fly flavor, spices, a little bit of cumin, white pepper, garlic powder, and also the Szechuan pepper. So, what we're gonna do, sprinkle over it. And this is done. There's lobster. Tail. There's a fork. Okay, this is salt spiced crispy lobster.